It's already been the year of gratuitous violence, so it's only natural that we take a look at a trailer for something called The Killer coming to Netflix. Yeah. based on some type of assassin French novel. I don't know. We're going to take a look at it and give our reaction. Before we get into it, let me introduce the guys. Live from the man cave, it's Kalo K, the mama wanna god. Leo, what is happening?
What is going on? Gratuitous violence.
Brooklyn is in the house. Big Chase, what's going on?
Live from Bedford Stuyvesant, the live is one. What's good, folks? Welcome back.
And deep in the heart of Texas, man, listen, it's Wendeezy. What's going on?
Howdy, y'all.
And I, of course, am your man in the chair, Aaron. I'm not going to lie to you. I don't know that much about this. So without further ado, let's just get into it. Give our reaction. We'll see what the hell is going on here. Because I think there's going to be some violence, and I like violence.
Stick to your plan. Trust no one. Stick to the plan. Forbid empathy. Stick to the plan. Anticipate. Don't improvise. Stick to your plan. Never yield an advantage. Stick to the plan. Fight only the battle you're paid to fight. Ask yourself, what's in it for me? Stick to the player. Empathy, weakness, and vulnerability. This is what it takes if you want to succeed. Simple.
What the fuck just happened?
I don't even know. It was, I'm so fast.
Magneto had a bad day. That's what happened.
Oh, yeah, man, I'm so stupid. I was sitting here like, who is that? It's Fassbender. Got it.
That's okay. Right.
Understood. Yeah. I'm looking at him like, looks really familiar. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Understood.
Yo, my man is really flexible.
Digging it.
Yeah, apparently so.
That's what you took away from this, man? That's what you took away from this?
I mean, like, this is some professional sniper nonsense, putting the drops in the eye and
yo,
that deep breath. I'm like, oh, man, this is like,
but I'm sorry. I did see a fuck up in the trailer, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, where? Okay. Where
tell them where it is, professional killer.
Yo, I love. Wait. Before you get into it, I'll let you get into it. But the goddamn heartbeat as he's getting ready to shoot the gun. That's like sick shit right there.
Something's telling me that like that's not the whole thing. Like. Yeah. It's got to be a thing that what he did, like, dropped his heart rate to whatever to make it, like, crazy. Because you can't shoot at 101. That's not going to work.
Yeah, it's the way when snipers are trained, their breath control drops their heart rate. So before you even hold a gun, they teach you how to breathe. They put you in a cool tub and they teach you how to breathe. And they teach you that, okay, how to lower your heart rate just by thinking about certain things and just focusing on one certain thing. So where he's holding the gun at is perfectly fine. It's actually more accurate than anything because he's not even shooting he's shooting most likely a low caliber gun in there. And that thing don't have no kickback.
Oh, I'm interested in it. I like it. Yeah, it's, I mean, like, it's cool. It's like Dexter, crazier.
Yeah, dude, that's what it reminds me of. Reminds me of that movie, what is that? With the lawyer that was a fucking serial killer, or the accountant, Psycho, not Psycho,
American Psycho,
American Psycho, yes, American Psycho.
Christian Bale,
yeah, Christian Bale, dude, it reminds me of that because okay, no empathy, don't always anticipate, don't fucking react, it's that kind of a psycho thriller.
Yeah, I mean, you sound like that's how you about to be. You're going to be a freaking hitman. You're going to be a killer for hire. That's just it. What's in it for me? That all makes sense.
I think the trailer just went by so quick, and they kept on flashing the different. I'm like, Jesus, there's a lot going on here.
How you do a trailer.
Somebody keep you right there. Somebody said, Chase ain't gonna get at us. Fuck that. We showing them.
I give you everything.
Yeah, God damn it. Give it to me so fast, I don't even know what the fuck happened in the trailer, and I ain't got my plan at all. Because, what the hell was that? Oh, shit.
All I know is that they're shooting, they're fighting, like I'm in, you know?
And it's always a mantra.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's definitely our mantra. And my man's about, go back a little bit.
Uh-huh.
Did you see the fucking feet in the trash can?
Did I miss that?
Kill people, dog.
Oh.
Look, right there. Yeah. My man got up in a 68-gallon trash can. Nice twist. But goddamn, what is this shit?
Gotta get rid of body somehow. Yeah.
Gotta go.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
That's it. That's how it goes.
That was out of here.
That was a
cheat. That's Tilda Swinton. Yeah, that's Tilda Swinton.
Did she take a shovel to the face?
No, I don't know.
I'm about to say. That dog just climbed the fucking fence.
He sure did. That dog climbed that fence very quickly.
I need that dog in my life,
bruh.
Look at that shit.
Nah. Oh,
I mean, I don't think it'd live,
but probably not.
See, the problem that I have is at the end of the trailer, right here. See that?
Yeah, he's turning with him putting the silencer on.
No, because he's turning it clockwise.
Yeah, I was just about to say.
That don't go that way, homeboy. Maybe it's not.
It might be a reverse shot.
Wait, it might be the camera.
Hold on one second. The silencer that he has on there doesn't go that way.
No, I'm saying that because remember when you
maybe the shot is
the okay. shot is reverse. Okay,
in reverse. So
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. You fucking up. You know you fucked up, right? But October, man. Fuck shit.
November, man.
November. But there's so much coming out fall and winter. Like, yeah. So much gratuitous violence. And
man, that's how it should be. Keep me inside.
Exactly. Man. Give me the violence.
This is true. And of course, we want to hear your thoughts in the comments. Would you be checking that one out on Netflix? It's been a year of just from John Wick started it all. Well, actually, not even John Wick started it all. Freaking, what's it called? Started it all on Max in the beginning of the year. I think we all forgot The Last of Us started it all with the violence in the beginning of the year.
Exactly.
It's just been a trend all year. So, you know, I think most of us are probably going to keep checking out all these movies that keep coming out. You know, we love how we feel about it here on the Man Cave. We're all about the gratuitous violence all the time, always 24/7. That's how it goes every day. You guys let us know your thoughts of The Killer down in the comments, and of course check us out all forms of social media. Just a quick plug: YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, Twitch, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, now streaming live on Kick and Rumble Thursdays at 8 p.m for all your viewing and listening needs. And until the next trailer reaction, we will catch y'all then.
Peace.